box again. Still trying to find another CO who wouldn't dare to go off his nut. I've made it to the admissions building, but I don't know how I'm going to open a blasted gate. The whole mechanism's gone off the spout. If anyone can hear me, I'd advise you to look for a different way out, because it looks like I'm well and truly fucked here. Well, that's on us, isn't it? Who'd have thought we corrections officers would be the ones trying to escape from habit? Fucking hilarious, if you ask me.
They won't leave you alone until you do it.